What awaits us all in this race, this next final, the last final of the third session. It's the men's 200 individual medley. The men's 200 individual medley final. It's underway. They all look perfect underneath the water, and they break in a line. Litchfield has the white cap in lane four. And there's a white cap down here in lane one. That started well too. Wang Xinghao. And he is the one who turns first ahead of Takeuchi. Litchfield in third as they roll onto their backs. And oh, we need to be seeing a bit more of this lane one from Chinese Taipei, just out of shot at the moment, but he was in first place at the turn and now drops back. And that's a big difference now for lane one. Wang Xinghao drops back after the initial butterfly. And now the screws go on with the breaststroke, and Litchfield looks very cool and calm with that. But the Japanese, particularly Mitsuhata, is a fine fighter and a great technician. And he closes on Litchfield. It's going to get right down to the freestyle. Is Mitsuhata turn first? Just behind Litchfield and Takeuchi. Mitsuhata was quickly into this freestyle work. Litchfield spending more time under the water. 25 to go. Mitsuhata and Litchfield. Mitsuhata gets to half a body length clear now. A brilliant last 50 for the Japanese. Juran Mitsuhata from Meiji University. He takes the gold medal. Japan get the gold medal in the men's 200 individual medley. Mitsuhata in 158.88. Litchfield for Great Britain. And Wang for Chinese Taipei.